All right, reporting live for Channel 4 Weather, this is Jerry Thompson. I've been out here all day with you, you know, keeping you up to date on what's going on with Hurricane Irma. All right, let's check in with some of our fan favorites. We have the bush over here. Yep, nothing happening there. If you look over here, we have the that 25 mile an hour sign. That's not the wind, but the wind is picking up recently. So we're gonna go this way. We're gonna go on location a little bit. Watch out for the dog poop. All right, so watch this way. If you look down here, we do have a little bit of standing water, but we're making do with it. The wind is picking up, as I said. All right, so if you head back here, if you're more standing water, be careful. Very careful. Be careful down power lines as well. Over here, see some of the catastrophic damage we've incurred so far. So we have some, this is seem to be just ripped out of the way. Ripped right out of the way. So this is all over the place. We have local people out here.